What?
Form a wall!
What? I kill you!
The eagle's up his mind! Keep the head safe!
Buy me some time! I must push on!
Harless, harless!
Our master bleeds! Hurry!
Morias paraskevasma da dudan estin.
Idiotin.
Oui, tis misonos aprosinis.
Τα παχρε.
The Romans have no respect. Did you find anything?
Idiot.
Τις μείζονος αφροσύνης. Τις μηχανές θέλει να εξελίχθεις.
The Greeks also treat their dead with great honor. And now, they suffer like Egyptians. The tomb's been ransacked. The Romans were looking for something. Have the Romans no respect for the dead? Something is missing. The founder must have been buried with these treasures. The bow and medallion are gone. The Romans are little more than tomb robbers. The Greeks are learning what it feels like to be Egyptian. Have your land, your dead, and your relics desecrated by an invading force. Empty. Drunk and stupid is a troublesome combination. The tomb's been ransacked. The Romans were looking for something.
Theon Melus Ioran.
Best not to draw attention here. I should be cautious around here.
Thank you. Ecclesia, Corre Sancto! Campana! Dic Volentus! Quis audivit contra me?
This must be the bow of Batos.
State! Voilà!
Batos medallion. The priest will be glad to see the relics returned.
Aristos ebi favorum, puthen duigus uchiron.
Oui. Τις μίζωνος αφροσύνη.
Your suspicions were well-founded. The Romans took Batos' treasure.
You have their relics?
I do. They were not given the respect they were due.
Those filthy desecrators. I will keep Batos' medallion safe. Legend says if it leaves the city, so will our fortunes.
And the bow?
It longs to be in the service of Cyrenaica again. Please, keep it. And maybe teach the Romans a lesson in honoring the dead.
Huh. Gladly.
The founder sent you to us. Farewell, Magi.
Μουρίες παρασκευάσματα τούτα εστί.
Βακέχτμενο, νούνες χέντε. Μόριας παρασκευάσματα του Afrosinis.
You are Bayek, yes? My master is anxious that you get this letter. It is urgent.
Your master? Do I know him?
His name is Otis. You haven't met. All is explained in the letter.
Χαίρε.